Today in Wine History, in his book Reminiscences of My Life, Sir Charles Santley writes about his lovely dinner at the Bell in Leicester, where he enjoyed two bottles of the Clos de Vougeot in 1876. Also wish Gabriella Opaz happy birthday at Catavino.net.